I can't believe this is happening right now. This is so disgusting. Hey guys, it's Heather here. I'm starting my WeFest vlog. I feel like I just unpacked all my shit from Colorado and I went to work for 4 days and now I repacked all my shit and I'm driving up 5 hours to Northern Minnesota to go to a country music festival. Like, what? Like, Heather going to a country music festival? Weird. But yeah, I'm going. It will be an interesting time for sure. I have to do like one more thing and then I'm gonna get on the road and go to a country music festival. The top three artists playing this weekend are Georgia Florida Line, Dierks, Bentley, and Blake Shelton. But okay, let's go. I'm gonna hit the road, so I will catch you guys later. Bye.
Okay, we are in Detroit Lakes and we are here. You guys are here. Woo! You're not very excited.
I'm excited, yeah.
Do you want to be in my vlog? What did you say, Joel? What did you say?
To be mean the whole way up, and then the mood changes when the camera's on.
Yeah. I was kind of a bitch earlier. I'm still a bitch, but I'm vlogging now, so I'm a little bit better. What did you just say, Joe?
Oh, I've been to this festival 10 times.
This is your 10th year.
Mm-hmm.
You're so old.
Typically worked right here for 9 of them.
Oh yeah, because you worked it. You did it the cheap way.
Yeah.
Okay, we found a campsite. Joe is setting up tent because he does all the work. But our friends are here. Say hey, Jake and Kayla.
Hello.
Are you guys ready to get lit?
Cheers to the weekend.
Yes, cheers. Okay, I have my outfit on. I feel like a cartoon character. But Jenda, show your outfit to the vlog. Isn't her outfit amazing? I love your boots. Look, there's Brandon. So my brother is working VIP, right? And I got a VIP pass, baby. But we only got two, so we're gonna be taking shifts, doing it on and off, okay? Also, I'm drinking a Kona Big Wave because I can't drink light beer because I'm bougie. And also, I'm wearing a white shirt, so it'll probably be dirty at the end of the night, but it's fine. Okay, Kayla, we got the VIP passes, right?
Yes. Yeah.
So we get to go in the VIP entrance. Okay, you guys, I found my coworker and her friends. Do you guys want to be in the vlog?
Good
morning, everyone. We just got back from the showers and picked up some food.
I guess, Joe, how's your burrito?
It's great. It's the best thing ever. 9 years running. Actually, 10 years.
This breakfast burrito gave me so much life, you guys.
So we are up and ready. I am wearing, this is what I'm wearing. Joe and Jake are part of a bean bang tournament and they're winning. They're doing so well. So yeah, we're just watching that. It's super hot out, but this is my view. I'm vlogging this.
It's on. Joe.
Yeah.
What just happened?
We are into the finals for bags.
3-0 on the day. Let's go.
Bago Stevenson,
undefeated today. WeFest 2021 for the gold.
Backflip.
Okay. Yes. So Jake got most of the points, and Jake and Kayla have to leave tomorrow to go to a wedding. So they're playing the championship tomorrow, and Jake's not gonna be there. So
Heather is.
Heather's, I suck at bags, so we're gonna be in the championship, and we're gonna lose it because I suck. Joe needs to find a replacement, honestly. But yeah, wait, what do they win? They
VIP tickets.
Yeah, if they
for
win
next year.
Yeah,
it's a pretty big deal.
Yeah,
so I get Worst Girlfriend of the Year award for making Jake leave.
I'll go to the wedding with you.
Okay.
And Jake and Joe can stay here. Just kidding.
They might be saying no.
Do a move. Jump up and down. Jump. Okay, so we are going to shotgun a beer. Are you guys ready? You guys, we have to come over here and do it. So we're in frame. Okay, are you guys
staggered?
Bring that ass back like a boom, 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 boom.
It'll be fine. So we are at someone's campsite and there's a pool. It looks fucking disgusting, but people have jumped in it. Also, look at this. How dope is that? Addy got a WeFest tattoo. Show your tattoo. Oh, well, it's dusty. Yeah. Now we're out on the other side. Joe lost the bag tournament, so no free VIP tickets for us. But
we won five games, so.
Yeah, and he got a cooler. He got a cooler, but as we were at the bags, our friend called us and he's like, "Hey, security is at your campsite." And we're like, "What?" So apparently, the campsite that Joe's camped at, this is the 10th year that the WeFest did not lease this land for campers, but it wasn't blocked off. So now
this neighbor, the guy who owns this land right here, he's bitching because we were probably playing our music too loud last night or something. But now we have to move all of our shit. And it's 1:30 and we leave tomorrow. So, yeah.
We're moving.
Okay, I put my makeup on. Someone came, so I stopped vlogging. So now I'm vlogging again. So we have to move. And we asked the people working here if we could borrow a golf cart to help move it because our friend is in town with like the big truck, so it's like we didn't want to have to just like carry everything. It's just like, what the fuck are the odds? Like, why would you make someone move? It's 1:30, almost 2 o'clock in the afternoon on the last day of the festival. Like, how shitty is it that we have to move? Like, I don't know. Honestly, it's like so shitty, it's like comical. Like, honestly, I'm kind of laughing at this, but oh, there they are now.
Okay, loading up all of our shit to go over like that way, like 500 yards.
Yeah, they said they were gonna give us free tickets for next year.
No, they didn't.
I know. Oh. They gave us free tickets this year.
Yeah, but, like, look, we literally just loaded like our nasty socks right there. This is so funny. Oh my god. Okay, bye, Joe.
Bye.
Yeah, Addie and Joe have to poop, and I just said that they should go poop in the dude's yard over there. Honestly, fuck that guy. Why didn't they make us move the first day? Like, you guys. Okay, so we moved all of our shit to our new campsite. Like, this is it. But then we noticed. Let me see if I can find it. Yeah, see those socks right there? There's like white socks right there. Like either on this side or that side, there's a fucking human turd. Someone took a dump in the woods. We were joking.
It's not human? What is it? Sasquatch took a shit there?
We were joking about taking a shit in the woods, and then we set up tent and there's actually shit in the woods. Or it's a, there's no dogs in here. It has to be human.
And there's socks next to it.
Oh, he probably wiped. He probably wiped with the socks. Ew. Oh my god. I can't believe this is happening right now. This is so disgusting. I'm not showing the human shit. Joe's literally. Thanks, Joe. Joe's literally picking it up like a dog.
Okay.
Just wefest things, right, Joe?
Oh, I touched it.
Ew.
You touched it?
Yeah, on my hand.
Oh, my
God. No, you didn't.
It's good.
Some good old human poo. Some sock toilet paper right there.
Yeah. I'm just. Ew. I just got a whiff it. I'm gonna. I'm gonna vomit. Oh my god.
Did my duties.
Good job, Joe.
I have to go do my own duty.
Oh my god. I'm like crying right now. Oh. This is honestly just comical. Okay, I'm done now. I'm done. I need a fucking beer. Back at our web
website. We're back at our website, you guys. We are back at our campsite, and we're just drinking a little bit more, getting a little bit more lit, and then we're going to head to Blake Shelton. I've seen him before. He's pretty good, so I'm kind of excited to see him again. I will see you there. So, Joe and I have VIP tickets, and we just got a VIP here. Right, Joe?
Good.
Oh.
Hey, are you guys still around?
You gotta get drinks.
Hi.
This is my girlfriend, Heather.
Hi, I'm Heather. So I forgot to film an outro, so this is me after 5 hours of driving, and I'm finally home. WeFest is fun. We'll probably go again next year. We'll see. But yeah, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Bye.